close to the track where I got a nice video of fox about here one time. Oh, we got a partridge flying out. A few partridges flew out. Grain storage area. You can see where the wind farm is actually based once you get to this angle, this part. This is the Balsham wind farm. So let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, before what I call deer bone wood. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, that's right. 13, and the 13th one wasn't running when I started my walk. That has now started up. Very nice. And then it looks like they're replacing the electricity cables that run across this field. The pylons, the posts, all those people down there doing the work. They're being busy. But you can see, look at the size of the hills in the distance. That's what I've walked past today. I can see birds of prey up, hunting over that way. If I try and zoom in and find something. Above this bit of field somewhere, there we go. Something flying around there, 2, 3 of them. Yeah, red kite I've just got. Ugh. That was 120 times zoom just so I could get it from that distance. But anyway, yeah, big hill in this area. Big hill. And then the I'm walking towards the road. A11 is that way, about another half mile, mile or so. Six times MG so I could get a shot of it. There's loads of them. Anyway, there you go.